first. Okay, now you go.
These two absolutely adorable dogs are Buddha. Buddha is the one who's got this white on his face, and Miley. Buddha and Miley came in together. We're making the assumption they are siblings, could be mother and son, but I think they're siblings. They are the most adorable dogs we've ever seen. They have the shortest little legs, especially Miley. I don't know how she gets around as fast as she does. Buddha, he's a little bit higher up in the air, not much, but he loves to run and fetch a ball. He has cropped ears, she has full ears, you know, natural ears. They are so bonded that we've been given permission to try to adopt them out together. Their owner did show up for them one day, but he didn't take them, and the time is up, and they're much too adoptable to be hanging around here. Yesterday, Buddha was neutered. I'm assuming in the next week or so, Miley will be spayed. We don't know their ages, but I would guess they're somewhere between 3 and 4. I mean, that's what they look like to me. Of course, I'm just guessing. They weigh probably, 45, 50 pounds. Now, Miley obviously needs a little bit of a diet here. She loves to eat, and I think Buddha does too, but Buddha seems to run around more. Miley is happy to kind of lounge. They're so good together, though. You could feed one in front of the other. They're both very polite and respectful. One waits for the other to finish. They can drink out of the same water bowl. They're friendly with everybody, and they expect to go out together. Somebody tried taking Miley out alone, and she didn't want to stay out without her brother. So that's Buddha, and that's Miley, and they need a home together.